What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show today. We're in Salt Lake City, Utah. What's happening on the show today, Mark? Tell about
it. We're going to meet up with our buddy Devin LeFay, the infamous Bear Crawl Marathon guy. And then he's going to show us a little bit about his Go Arena all-in-one smart gym.
Roll the footage! Woo!
All right, Heath.
So, you light the fuse right now?
Yeah, I just did. I already did. You already missed me lining up. So we're at Excel Fitness in Salt Lake City, Utah right now, waiting for our buddy Devin. What do you know about this guy?
Well, here's what I want to ask him. I've got very important questions about the bear crawl. Is he a big fan of bears? Did he make his gloves look like bear claws?
That's what I'd have done. So this guy just recently did a bear crawl marathon.
What's up? I'm Devin LeFay. I'm going to be bear crawling on all fours, on my hands and on my feet for 26.2 miles from Brooklyn all the way to Central Park.
We're good, you're good.
When was the last time you bear crawled?
High school, football.
September 08.
Oh, look at this.
What do you know about it?
I know it's a belt. This looks like it could fit a small female.
Yeah, it's mine, that's insulting.
It's your belt. Goes on like this.
Yeah.
And then you just tighten her down and then all the heavy weight go flying up.
These are gonna go quick.
Yeah, these are Black Friday sale.
So we're only putting them up for Black Friday. We might put some out later, but right now, if you want this before Christmas, I would order it as soon as possible.
Yo.
Say hi again.
You want to know how I'm feeling?
We already said hi.
You want to know how I'm feeling?
How are you feeling today? Oh, yes, what? Whoa. This guy comes in hot. Hey, you're local to Utah, right?
So just moved out here, and we love it. We love it, though. And it's cool that Devin like kind of linked me up with you guys. I was like, man, like we're kind of like the only ones doing what we do in our area out in West Haven.
Okay, you're Joe, what's good?
How you doing, man?
How you guys doing?
What's good, brother? How we doing?
How you doing, man?
Really good. Wow,
really
look good. At this. Dude, I never got that gym.
Yeah.
New drip, swipe up, get some, you know what to do.
What we get into today? Bro, so we have this new innovation we're gonna show you. It's a new technology, it's basically
new tech.
We've literally just traveled around with everywhere,
yeah.
Showing it to people. Testing it out. We only have the prototype with us.
Okay.
We're launching it though in early 2021.
Okay.
But it's where fitness meets tech. It's the at-home training solution for strength training, right? And so we're excited to show you that. And then yeah, I mean, I want to do a straight up workout. I'm not here to take like cool photos. We'll get those, but I want to do a real workout with you guys. I want to sweat.
Yeah, I want to do a real workout, but I also want to like get like some bear crawl technique.
Oh, we'll do some bear crawl stuff. I want to sweat. We'll go through an entire workout, vibe out.
You skiing?
We are hitting it hard.
We're breaking our winter fast.
My hands are literally just recovering.
How long ago was that?
Maybe like 3 weeks ago. My hands are still numb. So like I'll watch some of the stuff I do today, but like even doing push-ups, like my triceps are still sore from bear crawling. My palms of my hands, my quads are still pretty sore. So I'm honestly, I posted it the other day. I really feel like I'm at like 80%. I'm not 100 yet.
Yeah.
Mile 11, that was the hardest. I took my headphones, I threw them. I was like, guys, get out of my face. Like I didn't want to talk to anyone. I just had like a mental breakdown for a sec. And then I was like, let's go. And like, I just got back into it, but it was a straight mental game.
Yeah, yeah, man, it's like watching Instagram right now.
Two, one, and let's go, this one.
One, two, three. Let's go. They signed a waiver, right? Two, three.
I like to always do a circuit to warm up.
Yeah.
15 minutes, pick like four different exercises depending on how many people. Always cardio focused, so maybe add like one weight thing. So we'll do the arena. Deadlift is the most common workout on the arena.
Okay.
So we'll show you guys how to do that.
All right.
We'll do a circuit, 15 minutes, and then we'll get into the crazy shit. Everything on this device is controlled by here.
By the app.
It's all tech.
Oh, it's alive.
Wow.
At any point, within milliseconds, we can change the weight, whatever I want. So right now, as you can see on there, it's 47 pounds, 50. It's getting heavier. It's good. I mean, I'm just holding on.
Wow.
Now it's going up. And we're at 150, just hold on to it. We're going up to 180. And so now, within milliseconds, you can change the weight.
It basically is an algorithm that understands how fast he's moving through his rep, so it can spot him or it can find his most optimal weight.
If I'm going, and I'm going, so the weight's moving as I'm going, it's going up because I'm feeling jacked today. But if I can't get there, okay, this feels good for me. So that's where I'm gonna stay at for this workout.
Okay, go, you gotta want it. You look so good. Get that pump, dude, get that pump.
Yeah.
You gotta want it. Okay, do it again, do another rep.
I mean, look at the weight he's pushing though.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah. I'm not seeing that. How we doing, 94
pounds.
94 pounds. Get up to 100.
What does that even mean?
Put up 100.
100, let's see if you can do a push-up.
Look at this guy.
Push up with 100 pounds on your back. Come on.
100 pounds?
100 pounds, come on.
100 pound push-up.
Like, like an 8th grader?
Yeah.
It's 7 without lunch.
Oh!
Okay.
Good, you can take it off.
All right, I think we're good.
How you guys stand up?
Pretty versatile machine you guys have here.
Yeah.
Minute.
Minute each. We got deadlifts on the arena. We have concept 2 row. We have a nice jog on the assault, not a sprint, gotta get the heart rate going. We'll go on the bike. We're just doing a nice, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, and skier, right there, 5.
We're doing minute here, minute a bunch of stations, 3 rounds, 5 rounds. It's gonna be like 15 minutes of just work. And like, make a montage. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, what's up?
Stretch, get to know Dev a little bit. Most people do like run a marathon. It's like that's a life achievement. Oh. You call the marathon.
Bear Crawl Marathon. Yeah, tell us like why. Like there was just so many different motivators. You know, one of them being bringing awareness to mental health and suicide prevention, something that hit home, it hits like really home for me. My father took his life when I was 16. Okay. So I just wanted to do something to bring awareness to it.
I think it's going to take me around 20 hours, but I have a good support system. We're going to get after it.
3, 2, 1, go!
And
let's go!
Raise money for a foundation that I believe in. And so this foundation is called FitOps Foundation. And basically we take veterans, put them through a 3-week training course, and they come out trainers on the other side, but trainers that are equipped with marketing skills, business skills, anything that they really need to, you know, be successful in the fitness world.
8 seconds.
Oh, really?
Now, did you ever bear crawl a marathon in your entire life?
Yeah, so I've been training for it about a year, and it takes me about 20 to 25 hours a week to train for it, because I'm just constantly bear crawling. As you guys saw in the workout we just did, you have to kind of go slow with it though, right? You can't just go into 26 miles, just like anything. Start with a mile, 2 miles, 3 miles, go up to 5. Once I got to 5, I transferred to outside.
Nice little Friday evening.
Nice little Friday evening, huh, buddy?
Who needs weights anymore?
Legs is fried, we still going.
I need weights, I use weights. I'll probably scale the weights up.
Yeah.
I wanted to do it under 24 hours. It took me 20 hours and 48 minutes. Mile 11 was the worst.
Why?
Yeah, what happened to mile 11?
Dude, you know, you start in Brooklyn and you come across the Brooklyn Bridge. You're at about mile 9. It's cold, it's 30 degrees outside. You kind of get down on yourself. You're like, damn, this is taking forever. And I just had a little breakdown, but I still went into the whole race with a non-negotiable mentality. A lot of people, I think, negotiate when they go to the gym, like, it's a little too cold out, you know, I'll just skip it today. Or, you know, my leg is a little sore, I'm gonna skip it today. Or, I didn't wash my shorts from last night, so I'm gonna skip it today.
And yeah, so they come up with like, if I'm gonna skip a workout, it's because I had Captain Crunch Berries last night.
Yeah.
To skip this part of the workout.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm gonna tell you, I got a lot of footage from the bear crawl leading up to it, and I feel like you guys could make a sweet documentary. Yeah, you could.
I just did something for a purpose. I just did something crazy. I just did something that actually is gonna impact other people and save lives. The day of, we ended up raising around 150,000.
Wow.
But then more donations started coming in. Gymshark, Instagram, and then John Cena came in and he decided to match everything we raised.
You guys want to support Devin's cause. What was the name of the cause?
FitOps Foundation. So you can go to fitops.org.
We'll put the link in the description.
Yeah.
Just swipe on down.
But I love that you guys are giving back. One of like my big like pillars and just philosophies is you should give back with just as much as you receive.
All right.
That's it.
That concludes the goal. What's that?
Now you know Devin.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hi. Oh, here we go. Oh, wasn't even a movement if it wasn't a backflip.
Yeah, I'm betting 10 to 1 this guy does a backflip at the end of this.
Yeah, I
bet you. If he doesn't, I'll leg him on and do a backflip. Poppy, if you didn't do a backflip, did you even lift?
No.
Listen, man, give me one of these things so I can program some stuff.
Poppy, let's show him what we did in high school. You ready?
Get the camera.
In the end zone. This is what. Yeah, I'm on this side.
Let's go.
Oh.
No, we did it! We gotta establish rules, guidelines, because I know this guy's competitive. He's gonna try and cheat.
We get 8 weighted chin-ups. You have a bear crawl end to end of the turf, right?
Yep.
And then we hit 5 muscle-ups. Yep. 5?
5.
5.
So time stops at the
4 of the time. So you're done after the 5th.
Yeah, you stop. Time stops at the top of the rep.
Okay, time stops, top of the rep.
3, 2, 1, go.
1, 2, go.
Oh, you gotta run it, dude.
Oh, you gotta run. All right, 3 more. Oh, you're banging it off. 7, last one, good.
Oh, that's the gorilla crawl, there.
There you go. There you go. 35 seconds, come on. Two.
4. 5.
That was a good effort. That bear crawl.
That bear crawl. Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Never had your car.
Hey, guys.
109?
Let's go. Look at this.
109. I'm pretty raw.
I feel like I was chasing Jack Nicholson and Wolf right then, you know?
I faced way too much on the bear crawl. But I couldn't go any faster.
Just like your sense of like where you're going?
Yeah, like you have no idea. Then if you lift your head up as you're bear crawling, you just start to like so much strain on your neck. So like you learn just to like kind of just like see your vision. And then just understand like the distance is going, and then you're just staring at the ground the whole time, and you kind of have to guess where you're gonna end up.
It's crazy. This guy's nuts.
It's crazy because you are sprinting, and then you kind of see it start to affect your body, and you're just like, oh shit.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had to do that sides.
Yeah.
Like that gallop.
Yeah, I did it all wrong.
Okay, what's that? Is this lunch? Okay. Time?
People come to Salt Lake. We're like, you gotta eat some vessel. You gotta get the best of the best.
All right, I'm gonna. You're trying to feed the pipes. I'm gonna do it with some shredded chicken, maybe some sweet potatoes.
I'll do shredded chicken, but this looks amazing.
That's the hash. That's braised beef.
So wait, you knew about the bear crawl marathon?
Yeah, I did. I watched part of it on Instagram.
Oh,
so
no way.
Thanks
for the support.
Yeah, you bet. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tomorrow we're hitting the ski slopes for the first time this year. Since everything got shut down last year.
Oh, so you guys are new for like for a year now.
Yeah,
yeah, I haven't heard
much. We're popping right, we're all cherry.
So what's your background in snowboarding? How many times you've gone?
I started snowboarding at a super young age in New Hampshire and Vermont. And so, and like we would have gym class like in the summer, but during the winter they would take us to the mountains. And
because gym class?
Yeah, so they were only like a 10-minute drive. So we would go for like hours.
What?
Yeah.
That's the coolest gym class ever.
Yeah, ever. So elementary and middle school, I would do that.
All right. We got my boy Devin here. I wanted to give him a gift.
Let's go.
Check these out. They got leopard print.
These look epic. Dude, check these are insane.
You can pop them off here, them on, lock it down, you're good to go.
Try not to get it. Oh, did you see that?
Just magnetized.
Oh, I didn't know that. I'm really stoked. You can't even see the top of the mountain.
Is that
looks like there's some good powder, about 6 inches, what the forecast said. People are showing up, but it's looking like we might have the entire mountain to ourselves.
Yeah, I'm gonna call with Noah Olson right now, talk about life.
Yeah, so he's currently taking an interview with Noah for the documentary.
Oh yeah, that's the fit right there.
I mean, come on, boys.
I think I have that same fit.
Are you kidding me?
You just got a phone call?
I just got a phone call. I'm ready to ski. Oh my gosh.
Go now?
Hey, hang on. This is what it looks like underneath.
Oh, of course.
Yeah.
This guy's over here shaking hands. Shaking hands. Just making plans.
Oh, man. man. What do you know? First.
First
run of the season.
Let's go.
First time on the West Coast skiing.
First West Coast.
I mean, I'm so pumped you guys aren't flakes like LA people. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I mean, East Coast people are just fucking there.
Yeah.
I feel like just on their schedule, like doing it. LA is a little like La La Land, you know?
Absolutely.
So I didn't know like what the in-between was going to be. But you guys show up on time, get shit done, make calls, make business moves, and create dope stuff, inspire people. You guys are doing it. Hey, 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 hey.
Devin,
yo,
how do we blow up on Instagram? Like, what are your Instagram shit? IG tips from Devin.
All right, so
top three tips.
Consistency.
Consistency.
Oh shit. That is the trick. You have to just be consistent with it. You have to find your niche. That's number two.
Okay.
Right. And number three, be yourself.
Yeah, that's.
Don't be the buttery bros. They're already there.
We're already there.
Don't be me. I'm already me. Be you.
If you want to be the syrup sisters, you know, be the syrup sisters.
Yeah, you want to be the margarine one? Too late.
Too late. Send your podcast to the great boy.
Wait, so it's recording me right now?
That's crazy. Send your podcast to the great boy.
I thought it was a jump, but it was a ditch.
Okay. It's been a pretty eventful day on the hill, right?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
Yeah, it was awesome.
All right.
Good times.
Yeah.
But, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Oh, I am definitely thinking of what you're thinking.
All right, let's go.
Shout out to the Whoops.
We're
gonna bring
whoops.
It in right now.
Whole
day on the mountain. There's a lot of things going on. A lot of ins and outs, a lot of
strength. What's your day strength?
7.8.
8.0.
What you got?
8.6, baby!
Oh,
man,
he's got that
strainy, vanny pump up there.
Whoop gang. Butter gang.
Butter gang.
Butter gang on the Whoop. Pick
what
a number.
Got?
1 to 13,000. Hit me with a number.
74.
74.
Okay.
We going recover or we going strain?
Strain.
Strength, 74, Sean Coleman.
Let's go, Sean.
Sean Coleman.
Tell me about Sean.
We're going to hook you up with a couple of Whoop bands.
Okay.
Sean, maybe one. He's from Vail.
Vail.
He probably skis. Are you a skier?
Michigan.
He's doing operations that are tactical.
Tactical operations. Oh, man.
Dude, Sean Coleman, what else are you doing, buddy?
Okay.
Let's check out some of his. He's a weightlifter, climber, cyclist. He's definitely from Vail.
Okay.
He seems like a Boulder, Colorado in.
Yeah, absolutely. You know what I mean? Okay.
All right, Sean, thanks for being part of the
Butter Gang. Okay, so it's Black Friday. We got a lot of good deals. We got to let you know. We got to get you informed, get the people knowing.
We got lots of sponsors, and we want to make sure you guys get hooked up with the best deals. So, for Black Friday only, we got special deals listed.
First off, we're kicking it off with Whoop!
25% off accessories.
Whoop!
25% off annual memberships. If you're watching this after the fact, use code BUTTERYBROS to get yourself 15% off. But these deals are sick, so check them out this weekend.
All right, up next we got GoWads, stretching app. Tell me about it.
GoWads giving you 40 days free trial. I don't know when this ends, but 40 days for free on GoWads. Check it out.
What's all right, that? Up next we got Blenders. Some of these, do you like
Blenders,
them?
Blenders, they have different sales on different days. So if you're checking this on Friday, go to Blenders. They got a pretty good deal. Monday, it's going to be a different deal, but it's also pretty awesome. And if you're watching this later, use code BUTTERYBROS, get yourself 20%
yeah,
off.
Yeah, why not? Save a little. Gymshark! What do we got with Gymshark?
Gymshark, you might have missed it.
You might have missed it. Hey,
Gymshark.
Hey, thank you, Gymshark. What's the Gymshark?
Black Friday Day sale. Don't think you miss it. I don't know if I can swear. Not sure, but it's sick. Right. It started last week. You guys might miss it. Let's go.
Woo! All right, up next, we got Beam. They're the sleep queen.
I believe they have a 25 to 30% off discount.
You
side-wide.
Believe? We're not quite sure.
I'm not 100% sure. Just being honest. We're shooting from the cuff.
Okay, and then we got Rain.
rain, they got a new flavor, watermelon warhead.
You can only get that on Amazon. Amazon, go to Amazon for that.
Tell me what you know about the buttery bro.
We got Black Friday sale going on right now. We got black on black. We got black hoodies. We got black shirts.
We got black socks. Long sleeve tees.
Oh man, what else?
We got some
blankets. Did you say blankets?
And then, well, we got a blanket that's cozy as fuck.
Okay.
And then also, old stuff. I think it's 30% off all weekend.
Okay.
So check it out. Okay, let's get over to the second.
That's the end of the show. Is that the end of the show?
Yeah, yeah, bye.
Bye, baby.
Hi, honey.
Ah, landed
solid.
It.
Oh,
solid
man.
Land.
Solid land.
Let's go.
Another one.
Oh, look at that. Ah. Look at that. Ah. He did another one. That would have been another one.